white bread, toast, dry, nothing on it. And the other one wants full whole fried chicken.
Of breasts. I've never had a dark-breasted chicken before. There's only one race of chicken. Never had brown breasts.
What you gonna do? And stop fast food. You know who you are. Stop.
What is happening, folks? My name is Brandon. You're watching Da Garbage Disposal. I am at Grace Meat Plus 3. We are in The Grove, suburb of St. Louis, just about 10 miles away from where I used to live in Conkey, Illinois. I don't brag about it. But this is four whole chickens. I thought it was two when I came in, but I get things wrong all the time if you watch my channel. But this is four whole chickens, eight pieces of bread, and pickles. Don't forget the pickles. You can get this spicy or just regular. I'm just doing regular. I'm getting older. I do have my Louisiana hot sauce that I'm a fan of. You get 1 hour to eat this, and if you can't eat this in an hour, you owe me your pride and $130 plus government tax. So about $5,130 and a penny. They need the penny. But we're gonna get started here soon. This is undefeated. Because it just came out probably too, and hopefully I can be the first person to defeat this. Let's just get to it. I'm gonna take my rings off so I don't eat them. You have to drink a soda as well. And is there any other rules I missed?
Gotta eat it clean.
Eat it clean, and if I put it over there on the bone tray and it's not clean, they're gonna throw it right back in my plate or tell me to throw it over here. I'm going to do as best as possible, and probably I'm going to try to eat as much as possible at first and maybe just talk a little bit at the end, but I'm just going to get to it so this does not cool off too quick. So you're going to hear a beep on my side, like to refresh it, and then it's going to go, so we're just going to go 1, 2, 3, and then go. Is that good for you?
Yep.
Okay. Nothing to it but to do it. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. One pickle now.
Thank you.
even the wingtip. Just eat it. Don't do what I do, folks. You gotta sign a waiver. All right. Try not to talk too much. I see what he's doing there. Very moist, very tasty. Want to come down and say hi to your mom and dad?
Like
I talked to him earlier. I said, as long as they say dad as well. But
hi, mom. Hi, dad.
Come over here.
Hi, mom. Hi, dad. He's going to eat this whole thing. He's got it.
That's what she said.
You get it.
Right, 4 minutes and 45 seconds in. Get a pickle, change up the flavor a little bit. I'm giving you a pro tip. Could you do me a favor? These cards right here, can you put them over like where they're staring at me? Maybe they can try, you know, try it out next. It's right there at the counter, so that you know what I'm doing. Maybe they want to try it. If you want to try it next, go ahead. Professional.
That's pretty pro level eating right there.
Professional.
Even a little nugget on there.
Okay, well, you know, I don't want to cheat. That's what it's for. Whoa, boom.
Yeah. There it is.
Okay. But I've been eating half this wing tip. To make up for it. There you go.
Keep yourself on Facebook.
I try. Oh, There you go.
That's good chicken, ain't it?
It is good. Not too salty. Not too less of salt, but right amount of salt. Right amount of moisture. Delicious, crispy. I did a review here before with Tasha. If you want to see the link, look in the corner right here. If you're watching TV, you're not going to see me pointing at something but the corner of your screen. At the bar, folks. I have to do it at the bar. That's why I'm sitting sideways, bellied up to the bar. Yeah, you gotta watch out. Some people do that. You know who you are. Whatever you want to say, but I said if you say hi to mom, you gotta say hi to dad. But you wanna say hi to anybody?
I'm gonna say hi to mom and dad. That chicken smells good. I don't think I can do it, but I wanna give it a go one time. Right. Just as good as it smells and looks.
He's from Michigan.
Michigan.
We was talking about Michigan earlier. I did some food challenges there. How long you been there? All your life?
Oh yeah, all my life. Man, good for you, man. I hope you do it.
Thank you. Hey, if I'm eating, you accidentally get behind the camera and wave or something, I don't care. They should be all the time. Thank you. How this challenge got started and stuff? Do you want to get on here or no? That's okay if you don't. Okay. Just like right on this side. I'm just trying to give you why I'm smacking here. I'm doing the Be Lust. I'm gonna try to get some people in here so I can eat. This is the owner, Jim.
Jim. Really thankful you're here doing this challenge, attempting the challenge. My wife conceived this idea, like 4 years ago. Right before COVID. And then that happened and we never got rolling with it. So we're kind of talking about different things we could do at the bar. She loves the Blues Brothers movie.
Okay.
And you know the scene in the diner? They come in, they order a full bowl of fried chickens and...
I never saw it. I have to watch it now. Yeah, I have to put a clip in now.
Yeah, you gotta do it.
Help you boys?
I'll have some toasted white bread, please.
Bring me 4 fried chickens and a Coke.
I will.
Blues Brothers, Aretha Franklin, 4 whole fried chickens, white bread, and a Coke. We figured let's do our own version of this Jake and Elwood challenge.
Okay. Well, I'm going to definitely watch this video now. And ask me in comments, how was the video? Did you watch the video? Ask me if I did. If I forget, I will definitely do it.
That's good.
Thank you very much, man. I like to know the history of stuff, not just like the names and stuff. I want to know why. I need to know why. So people, life lesson, if you're punishing your kid for something, don't just say no. Tell them why. Because I always, why can't I do it? ADHD had a part of that too. Do you want to get on here too? Keeping the unchecked bones on this side, so when he, not right now, but whenever he wants to, that's the new bones to check. I'm just keeping on the up and up, folks. And some people do say that I don't eat all the meat off the bones, but he's already saying it's pretty good. But the judge is not the person behind this camera, you. It's the owner of this establishment. So if I actually eat one little bite of here and he says it's clean, it's clean. He's the judge, okay? But I do try my best to get all the meat off the bone. I'm even eating this just in case there's a conflict. You see this? This wing tip? I'm eating that much of it. So if I leave a little piece of meat, get over it, okay? Get over it. You know who you are. Minutes in.
Highly of them too. That's the most important view for all of you. They say 80% of people don't love the job, enjoy the job. A lot of that is because they're not utilizing their life. Feeling it all yet? Feeling pretty good?
Can't
pull yet?
I'm okay.
You good?
I'm okay. Like I said, I wasn't hungry when I started. It's like, I just wasn't feeling it. She said. Right. But.
Looks like you're feeling it now. Feeling it now.
I'm probably just gonna eat all the bread last. I think so.
That's the toughest part. You agree
with that, bro? My buddy says it all has to go down. Okay. People call this the meat sweats. I sweat when they eat ice cream. Not as bad, but I think meat sweats is kind of like a myth. It's just a fat guy eating a lot of food sweats.
Hey, that breakfast sandwich I had, that was good.
Awesome.
Never had a piece of sausage that big in a breakfast sandwich.
What do you got there?
That was awesome.
Okay. What do you got there? Is that something new?
Yeah,
I'm doing nothing.
Sausage for, we're doing hot chicken.
That's not one of those?
What is it?
Chicken sausage and a little bit of hot chicken sauce.
Alright, spicy? A little spicy. You can taste the good food though. That's the right amount of spice for me. I don't like it too hot. You didn't check. I mean, you saw me counting them up. I'm counting them up. I got a thing in my head that I'm going for. Seconds. Yeah, I'm thinking easy hour. Hour. Well, I don't know if I can, but an hour.
You got an hour to do it?
No.
We were saying 45 minutes. We weren't sure if an hour or 45 minutes. We're kind of figuring it out.
Oh, yeah, okay, I see.
This is first hand.
Yeah, it's in the rough stages.
So
really rough. 21 minutes, but you slow down as you go. You slow down, you don't like keep up the same pace. You say it, folks. I'm not gonna keep saying that's what you said. Maybe you can do like a two-person challenge with all the sides, you know? And the grease.
See, in the movie, they just do chicken and bread.
Yeah, well, that's probably best. People like to do it.
What's in that sauce?
Who's betting against me back there? I don't even know.
It's so hard to figure out. We just don't know.
I mean, I feel like you're doing really good, but I'm like, there's a lot to go.
There's still a lot.
You have to press now. There's big chunks on the bottom, baby. You got the big pieces.
Honestly, those pieces look a little small.
I'm trying to get the white meat down because it's drier.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get that down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How long does it take to make all that?
It takes about 16 minutes to get it all. Oh, yeah.
All right.
Thank you so much.
All right. Nice talking to you guys. Have a safe back trip.
Thank you, my man. Good luck.
Thank you. Good job.
Thank you.
Raspberry sauce. Yeah. I'm gonna chew, guys, and leave these cameras going. I'm gonna chew and get my other battery. Get a towel. Thank you. I'm gonna try to chew. And...
that's rookie move right there, man. He's chewing. I'm watching. Don't stuff any chicken in your bag. I can time the YouTube star right here.
Okay, guys, we're at 28 minutes and 25 seconds, right? Well, 27. I had to do that to try to sync the videos back, but the owner, the GM, did a brickhead, saw me go over there without chicken in my hands.
Back in again.
I forgot to charge the camera from yesterday. And I'm getting old, so I'm eating too slow. Sundays. Take that to the bank. There goes off Batman.
Oh. throwing pickles down as you go?
Every now and then.
Get a little flavor break.
Trying. A lot of white meat. These chickens got big breasts. Speaking of breasts, hold on. Something to think about. Speaking of breasts, I never had a dark-breasted chicken before. There's only one race of chicken? Never had brown breasts. Oh, okay. Uh-oh, I'm sneezing already. Stand up for a minute. They're doing an hour. They're doing an hour. Yeah, look, just we're kind of working it out, but I got 23 and a half minutes left. But I got 8 pieces of these to go too. I don't move too fast. enough chicken for the week. Maybe the month. Everything to here. Like this, I'm putting everything on this side, so and I'll push it over there. Is that good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's good.
I'm gonna put y'all over there. This is the new stuff over here. Try to keep it on the up and up.
Yeah. Put you all the way in.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's rough time, like 45.
give people more of a chance an hour. They're trying to be nice to folks. So you get a whole hour. And you don't have to talk like I do. Think so? Hope so. Hope you're right. I hope you're right. Can't stand up straight. This is sad. Good at all. Look, skin.
Bragging rights, a paid-for meal.
A full belly. Coke, no ice.
Coke, no ice.
Just add Coke. I feel like a napkin for a blow my nose.
What's that?
A napkin for a blow my nose. I won't go again.
Paper napkin.
Minutes.
don't listen to your brain. Gas money to get home. Ah, 56 minutes and 18 seconds. Ah, 56, 18, folks. So I got the meal for free. Didn't have to pay for that. Get a free t-shirt and bragging rights. So I'm the first person to try this challenge and the first person to finish. So it's 100% win. But please like the video. If you don't like it, something's wrong with you. Subscribe, what's wrong with you, and share the video with your friends, family, even your boss. But I appreciate it very much. And I do have to ask, do you have desserts?
I do have a milkshakes. We have
vanilla.
Vanilla
milkshake. I say I'm only racist when it comes to ice cream. I love vanilla ice cream. So I'm gonna have me a dessert. So with that said, guys, I'm gonna get out of here. Drink me a little bit more soda and enjoy the company and wash my greasy hands. So that is the Blues Brother Jake and Elwood Four Chicken Challenge with the 8 slices of bread and the pickles. I want to thank the fine establishment here. If you're in the area of the Grove, come check Grace Meats Plus 3. Again, check the descriptions. You'll see the review that Tasha and I did while we was here. And that's what actually brought me back here, because they had some good food. Definitely have some good chicken. Plenty of chicken. So, with that said, guys, thank you very much, and I'll talk to you later.
Just for you.
Hey, thanks for watching the video again. If you haven't visited my website yet, the address is www.DaGarbageDisposalStore.com. You can navigate through the top, all these links right here. There is actually a question and comment form. If you have any questions or comments, fill that out and it'll go straight to my email. At the very bottom, there is a free newsletter. Just sign up right here and you'll get a weekly newsletter. So if you haven't subscribed to the channel, what are you waiting on? Hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, hit see all so you get all the notifications and don't miss the videos. Please comment. I like to listen to your comments and respond to you, so I do like to interact with you guys. Please share the video with your friends, family, even your boss, and have a great day. Unless you made other plans.